How's it going, guys? My name is Suave Player. Welcome back to freaking Outlast. So, something new to this channel. I have these new headphones that someone bought me. These freaking headphones are awesome. I use them to listen to music sometimes and play video games every time. Yes, bish! I got these freaking headphones. I don't know how much it costed because it was a surprise. So, never mind about that. We're going to get right into Outlast 2. Let's get it. Alright, yeah, we were in this part. Oh no! Put the volume a little bit more, right? Just so you can hear the game. There we go. All right. Let's get it. Sounds. I just heard someone scream.
God doesn't love you, not like I do.
Oh, get it. We gotta go. There's someone chasing me. It's that crazy lady again. Run! Just hurry up! I think it's focusing. All right. My freaking dog stopped the recording. And oh, she's right next to me. I gotta go. Run! What are you doing? Oh my goodness! Run! Run! Oh my goodness. Oh god. splish splashing around. There's nowhere to go, where do I? Okay, go. Where? Has a big nose and he can stop people's recordings. That's what he did to my recording. So. Is that a ladder? Oh, it is a ladder. Okay. That was just a battery secret. Oh, we're supposed to go out there. There we go. Oh, damn it. Hello. Is anybody here? What is going on? Oh! What the? He just took my camera. Get back here with my camera. Is that her? Oh my God! Help me! I'm here! Oh God! No! Man! Leave me alone. No. But...
Oh, you have to tell me. Off of me. Not unless you answer.
No.
Fine. Then you have to give up. If you say I win, I'll let you up.
Okay.
You have to say it.
You win, okay?
You're such a pushover, Blake.
Oh, we're back over here? Oh. Back to the era of nostalgia. Where it all happened. Let me adjust my camera a little bit. That doesn't look... That kind of doesn't look right. Okay, how's that? Still the same. But hey, yeah. That looks pretty good, right?
I don't know why you have to be so precious about it.
Did Lynn ask you to ask me?
I asked first. So?
I don't know.
Nerd, shut up. You are.
She said to ask, didn't she?
Maybe. I don't know. I just wanted to know.
You're a nerd too.
I know.
Where are we going? Oh no. We're still going. That's high quality sound and everything in these headphones. I actually like that.
You think your parents are home yet?
No. Usually not until after dinner.
You think I could come over?
Yeah, sure. Why?
Why what?
Like, why do you want to come over?
I don't know.
Ooh, I think Jessica had a crush on Blake.
No, Jessica.
Oh, sorry. We...
What are the two of you doing in here?
I'm sorry, Father Loudermilk.
We stayed after school for journal? You were just leaving.
Let's step back into class, please.
Blake?
You're not in trouble yet, Blake. You don't want to get in trouble, do you?
Just stay with me.
I want you two to tell me what you were doing in here. Were you misbehaving? Do I need to call your parents? Jessica, do I need to call your father again?
No, please.
I only want us to be friends. Nobody's in trouble yet. Does one of you think you can make this right? Jessica, look at me. Will you pray with me? Will you help me make this right?
I can tell this father doesn't believe in God.
Home, Blake?
He's just using it as an excuse.
Something between you two?
It wasn't like that.
And what did you want? You won't say? You know, shame is a gift from God.
Shut your mouth.
Let you know right from wrong. And what you want is very wrong.
Shut up.
Go home and pray.
Stay. I want you to stay.
Blake, please. This is awkward enough.
I would have said no.
Nothing's the matter, but I need you to leave us.
Don't.
Everything's okay. You can leave, young man. Walk away.
Why? Do I have my... No, I don't have my camera. Jess, come on. Blake could have saved her if he knew something was wrong and he would have called the police. Because... I think... I'm coming. Look at him. He's chasing her. He's chasing her. You saw, you know what I, you saw what I mean? He was like trying to kill her. I can bet he did, didn't he? I knew it. Wait, where are we? Oh. Oh no, I gotta go. Ah! Oh goodness. Oh goodness. We running. We are. Oh shoot. And the whole thing is falling apart. So, kudos to you guys. I'm out of here. Go, go, go. Stop. Finally got Lynn. That's been the whole mission this game. Reunited with Lynn. Thank goodness. How the hell she got pregnant for like a day? How? That doesn't make sense. This game is weird as shit. And like straight up. How does this game make sense? This game has gone into a whole level of weird.
We're out. I got Jessica. It was cold, but the snow had just started. We'll find a grown-up and we'll tell them what happened. We'll be okay. It's not my fault.
Okay, let's go over. This is not. There's not a normal storm right here. From what I'm seeing.
As far from those places we can get.
Yeah.
You again. You've got to be kidding me.
Oh, fuck. Oh, Jesus Christ, please.
Shoot. Oh, God. Oh, wait.
I think something's wrong. It hurts too much.
Where do we go? She's so close. Oh, here. Okay, let's go up. Screw you. No. I don't want to. Of us. If that didn't appear,
fuck you and fuck your god.
Even though they were not doing things for God, they were just doing this for violence and
like a path.
So many wrong things.
Sí,
revisándose. La puerta de afuera estaba cerrada. Sí. Okay, we made it.
Phew. Oh shit! Shit, shit, shit!
You need to lie down.
I can't do this.
You can. You can do this.
Oh god! Something's wrong.
Goodness.
Just keep breathing.
We came all this way to try to save her, and then she dies. Or is the child.
So, Lynn said you haven't even kissed her yet.
What?
Like in Beauty and the Beast?
Oh, you mean drama. The play. We're saving for the, actual night.
Uh-huh.
We are.
Okay.
We, cheek kiss.
So, is she your girlfriend? Tell me, or else.
Or else what?
I got you again.
That's the child, isn't it? Oh God. You think I'm my children? But yours. I'm powerless again. The child's too strong already. You've murdered paradise. will he have if he destroys us all? Who will he have left to punish? I killed my children. All of them. Every last one. There's no more perfect faith than that. And still, God is silent. Kill that child if you can. If you love anything at all, crush its skull under your heel.
I
expect he answers them.
Wow. Even the villain himself. Incredible.
Dies. You didn't have to do anything. You're a child. Nobody could expect anything of you. None of this is my fault.
Sorry, Jess. Or not Jess. Lynn. Jeez, bro. We came all this way just to save her. And she delivered the child. Oh my gosh, bro. Oh, the priest died. Father Na was a complete psycho anyways. So wait, this could be a dream. I don't know, bro. I don't know what else. What's going on? Hey, Jess.
Don't worry. I'll never. Help me every day to be gentle, gentle, more like thee.
What? Wait, I don't know. Was it a dream or was it real? This was... The whole story was about Blake's past, and it was all about saving Lynn. Including Blake? I don't know though. I'm not gonna lie, the first half of this game, it was really scary. But then it got less scary while playing through the rest. This game is still good. I would choose this between the two Outlasts. I would choose the first one because the story on this one was really confusing. There was a few plot holes and so many things like that. But it's still a pretty good game. Not as good as the first one though. The first one, you can understand the story perfectly because it's pretty much about an insane asylum. Over here, it's from the forest and the school where Blake used to be. But God, this was so confusing. What a plot twist at the end, bro. I never thought that the end of the world would come to this like that, bro. The sun kills everyone. That's impossible. Nah. It's only a game. Anyways, clap that up. I didn't enjoy it as much as the first one, but hey, it was still a great gameplay though. It was still a good walkthrough. It was fun. It was scary. Got me a lot of heart attacks. Anyways, I'll see you guys next time. It's time for me to dip. Stay hot, guys.